Welcome to my studio space at Duncan of Jordanstone College of Art in Dundee. Here is some of my current inspiration. The photographs that I took whilst at Scone Palace and at the Botanic Gardens in Dundee. You'll see some of the things I've collected, the vintage mats and rosy wallpapers and my dried hydrangeas, which I absolutely love. This morning I've come into the studio to mix up some dye with Manutex paste so I can do some screen printing. And here are some screen prints I did last week. These are done onto silk using acid dyes. And these are the screen prints I made this morning. They're made with reactive dyes and Manutex. And I created a stencil using just plain newsprint. And onto one of the screens, I painted Manutex to act as a resist. These now have to be steamed to set the dye, and then I'll be able to wash the fabric.